Fuck me.
I need to get out of here. I just gotta get across this hellhole. Whatever the fuck's happening, I don't belong on this side. What in the... Oh, shit. Oh. Did I do that?
No.
is this happening to me?
Who the hell are you people? Guess it's shoot first, questions later!
They got a freak! Fall back!
Are they running for me? All right. I could get used to this. This storm. I've seen this before. In the forest. When we landed.
Get your brothers! smell the storm in your blood. Your stink of Enoch. Your kind are abominations, exile.
Who the hell are you?
Outrider. Impossible. Such untapped power, such confusion. You want answers. Whatever you were before, you're something new now. A second life. Don't waste it.
Who was that?
Lord Zeth? He's altered. Angus, a little man. A little man.
Altered? What the fuck does that mean?
You. You don't know what you are. Where'd you steal that uniform?
Didn't. It's mine.
Yeah? If he's really an outrider, then you fight on the wrong side. Altered.
What are you talking about?
Yeah. The Grand Marshal. She'll explain. Come.
Where is she?
There. There.
What is that?
Go, go, go. Yeah.
Do whatever you have to do, Lieutenant.
Shira?
You're alive.
I'm sorry to disappoint you.
You came from their side. You got any intel for us?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Look, I got a war to win, so either you help me, or you get back into cryo.
Hold on. I've just woken up to mud and shit. I've been asleep for God knows how many years.
31 years. So for 31 years, I've been seeing people fight and die while you were getting comfy in cryo. So excuse me for not throwing you a little welcome party.
What happened to you?
The anomaly. That's what happened.
You mean that storm?
We told them not to land. Anything more advanced than a grease engine got fried. All our data wiped out. We couldn't grow crops or make medicine. So we ended up in the same place as when we left Earth. Just killing each other over the little we have left.
Why didn't you go somewhere else? The Outriders could have...
The Outriders are dead.
What?
And the anomaly keeps us in this fucking valley. We can't go anywhere else. You don't get it, do you? You think you're dreaming? This is real. Believe me, it's fucking real. So whether you like it or not, you're stuck here in the mud and shit like the rest of us. You should have never woken up.
I didn't miss out on all this.
Grand Marshal, we were too late. The Hounds have him. He's been taken underground.
Well, get him back.
Well, it may be our side, but that's not our turf, ma'am. I'm not losing people over Yakub.
Yakub? He's still alive?
Not too much longer, it seems.
Then I'll go find him.
Ma'am? Ma'am?
Never mind. I've got it covered.
Hey, Shira. I'm geared up and tracking down Jakob. Now, who the hell are these assholes?
They're thugs, drug runners, and child slavers. They call themselves the Hounds. And believe me, no one's gonna miss them if you put a few dozen in body bags.
Why the hell haven't you done something about them already?
If you see the insurgents...
Because their black market keeps our soldiers happy. And at least they're not eating their own fucking kids like the insurgents we're fighting out there.
Yeah, I met a few of them. Not so friendly.
It ain't fair.
No! Come along, nothing to see here.
You've come to the wrong place.
What did the old guy do?